which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Bobcats! Happy Tuesday, and happy April! Wait a minute, it's already April 12th. Where has April gone? That's craziness! Oh right, spring break! Duh! I hope you all had a wonderful spring break, no matter what it was that you were doing and whoever you were doing it with. I hope you enjoyed your spring break and had a great, restful time away from school. Our big idea for April is hope. Hope is believing that something good can come out of something bad. Christopher Reeve, the actor, famous for his role as Superman in the 1980s, once said, "Once you choose hope, anything is possible." We'll talk more about his story next month because he is a great example of both hope and perseverance. Hope can stand for H, hold, O, on, P, pain, E, ends. Hold on, pain ends. People who are struggling can remember phrases or acrostics like this one to give them something to focus on during tough times. What do you think about to give you hope when you're feeling low or facing a difficult circumstance? Hope is believing that something good can come out of something bad. Most important things in the world have been accomplished by those who have kept trying when there seemed to be no hope at all. Can you think of any examples from history when someone kept going despite not seeing how it would turn out? The people who worked for NASA when they were trying to get to the moon, the men and women who fought for equality during the civil rights era, and even the doctors and nurses who treated sick patients during the COVID crisis, all had to hold on to hope to accomplish something great. Hope is believing that something good can come out of something bad. Boys and girls, happy Tuesday, and we'll see you next time. Toodaloo!
Gonna be all right. Rise up this morning.